Hello everybody and welcome to Stardew Valley. Oh, lots of things going on there. Preserving bins making weird noises. And today is Pam's birthday. Now then, what is Pam like? Pam likes beer. She specifically likes pale ale. I don't know if Gus has that. Probably find her somewhere, like, later on, in the bar or something like that. Get those out of our fish thing. Our fish chest. We need to not have random stuff in chests that we shouldn't have in them, like eggs and cheese and stuff like that. That all shouldn't be in there. And milk and chocolate cake. What on earth am I doing? I need to sell that cheese for a start. No mail today. Sell the cheese, sell the mayonnaise. And the Joja Cola. Fiber probably. I'll end up throwing it away otherwise. Right now, today. No, I'm gonna go for the barn upgrade, I think. Today I'm going to go for a barn upgrade. Yay! And for that, I will need a couple of hundred stone, I think. Quite a lot of wood, which I'm trying to find just now. Oh, do we not have as much wood as I thought we had? Have we been using it all to make coal and stuff? Probably. It's not in there. There's none in there. I need about 400 odd, I think, for making that. We have 100 stone. Oh, this is not good times. 20 coal. Okay, I'm going to start making iron bars. And the reason I'm going to do that is because we need it for our horsey. Need 5 iron bars. Okay. I'm not going to have enough iron. To the quarry! No, I'm actually going to do a little bit of fishing today. And the reason I'm going to do that is that it's a sunny day and we might get a sunfish. And that would be great. And look at this, look at me filling this inventory up. Give me all the space in the world, I'll just fill it with rubbish. Not my fault you didn't eat the grass. Wow, 3.5 hearts already. That's crazy. Look, Avak was one of my first chickens. So that's not too surprising. Hello, ducks. They like blend in with their surroundings. Camouflage ducks. Hi, I found you. Okay. I have my axe somewhere. Yes, I did. We need to start like getting these pieces of wood that are all over the farm. Or do we need them? Even you're a camouflage duck. There was another camouflage duck there somewhere. Renard, you're a camouflage duck as well. You're not a camouflage duck. Lilyhammer just chills out. Doesn't worry about the grass. She's just chilling out, sunbathing. I'm gonna get you some friends soon. Maru looks really happy today. Yay! Then you can give me large milk, can't you? Yes. What? You just gave me normal milk. Rubbish. You don't even love me. Okay. Need to make sure that doesn't rot away, because it's only wood. Which is not the best. Oh, we haven't collected the duck eggs. That's what we didn't do. Sorry. Need to do that right now. Make some mayonnaise. And make sure there's... I like to make sure that there's hay in the rack, even if I am letting them outside. Because it does seem to be going missing. Which means that they probably need it. There we are. Animals tended to, and it's like midday now. Oops. Crops are doing well. And... Right, let's see how we're doing with the... iron bars. We have a couple of those now. That's good. I'll pop a couple more in if I can... No, I don't think I have enough for two. So we, I think, need to pop back up to the quarry and get some more iron bars going. Okay. And hopefully some more stone and things like that. Wow, I have so much junk in here. That broken CD needs to be broken down. In there. Ugh, I'm going to end up putting eggs back in here again. Oh, and those diamonds should be in here. Those kegs take so long. Okay, I've still got plenty of inventory space, so let's just go and dig a few things up at the quarry. I never know, we might find enough wood to upgrade the barn. Got 28,000, so that should be... It's a little bit short, but we shouldn't be too far off upgrading the barn. Oh, actually, I think we have enough to upgrade the barn and get a stable. So let's go to the quarry and get lots of stone and lots of wood and see if there's any iron here. I think we got all the iron last time we were here. I'm guessing this doesn't respawn at a very fast rate. So we just need to keep coming down here, checking on it. But the stone will be handy because that'll mean I can... my axe gone. Yeah, once I get the stone, that means I will have enough to get the barn done. So yeah, and this wood here, that's handy as well. So I really want the barn to be upgraded so I can have different animals, not just cows. As much as I love the cows are awesome. But I think like goats and pigs and things will be awesome too. And I think you can have sheep. This is a good use of my energies. So I need to really go down to about level 60, 70 of the mines. Just get a whole bunch of iron. Or the horsey stable. But I think trying to get our 200 wood, sorry, 200 stone here would be a good idea. It's so much easier than going into the mine. But actually getting ore, I think, is easier in the mine. I think the nice thing about this is you can get iridium ore here, which is something I haven't seen yet in the mines. So this is a little bit ahead. I'm going to eat this algae that I fished up. Although I can make that algae soup out of that. Can I do that here? Or do I have to... No, I have to be in my... Oh, well. I get it all the time when I'm fishing anyway. So it's not going to hurt to eat the algae. At least till I've got 100 or so stone. And then I probably need about another 100 wood, I think. Sorry, this is a bit grindy. At least I have my axe this time. Last time it was like, no, I don't have an axe. All the wood's in my way. Ah, I've got 123 now, but I'm really, really, really hungry. That's no good. I need to go back to the farm now. Bus stop. Go find all the food. Oh, you know what I should have done? That was so stupid of me. Go to the mines, actually. And what I'll do is I'll go and bathe in the baths. Which is something I never ever do. Because normally I run out of time. Probably run out of time today, but all I'm actually doing in the mines today is going in that. Oh, Linus, you would like one of these berries, no doubt. Hello. Yeah, all I'm doing is going to find a bit of iron, so I'm not really trying to progress down 5 levels anymore. So it doesn't matter if it is a little bit late in the day. I wonder if we get told off for going in the men's one. We'll have to try that out. Have to disguise ourselves as a man. Disguise Sheila as a man. There we are. Get your energy back in the steamy waters of the bath. Seems to take forever. Takes about, like, I think half an hour or so of in-game time. Takes half an hour to walk in here. Might even be a little bit more than that, actually. Well, I'm going out this side. I'm a rebel. I'm not allowed! The game won't let me! I thought this game was progressive. Right, off we go to the mines. It's really late now. That's annoying. I went in here at about 6 o'clock, so it's taken almost 3 hours to do that. Why do I always find Sebastian when I don't have any void eggs on me? Every time. It's Thursday, so I've not got many days left of the week to give him a present. And there's a dance coming up. Ah, too much to do, too little time. one of those community center bundles wants me to get like a large goat's milk, so I'm like, that's gonna take ages. Oh, go away. All I want to do is get iron, so level 70, that'll be fine. Not helpful. Not helpful turning the wrong way. Things down here don't hurt me very much, so. Get lots of bat wings too. Not much iron down here though. Just a ton of bats. That was rubbish. I suppose we can get a load of stone while we're down here. Ten stone per big rock thing is quite good. I'm quite disappointed that there's no iron down here though. Stop it! Ah! Stop throwing bones at me! It's like 11:30 and I haven't found any iron yet. Oh, here's some. And I've got 3 bits, that's alright. Okay, some behind you, so that's worth it. I just want my iron, I'll leave you alone. It's fine. It's time for bed anyway. I think that was kind of a waste of time because by the time I spent like 3 hours going to the baths, so there was hardly any time to go to the mines. I think that bathhouse takes way too long. Okay, let's go to bed quickly. All my pickles finished. And I made some money from cheese and mayonnaise. I'll take it, that's fine. Cheese and mayonnaise for the win. We missed Pam's birthday! No! I am a terrible, terrible friend. We didn't even get enough iron to make the 5th bar. We're like too short. Ah, that's rubbish. Oh no, we're not. We have enough. So we might get a horse. Now let's just make sure we're not missing anything else today. I don't think we are. I'm sorry, Pam. I promise I'll bring you some beer or something. We're not too bad with Pam anyway for hearts and things. Shane tomorrow. Take him a beer. I had a beer in my inventory and everything. Oh, so bad, so bad. We've got some pickles we can sell today. Now because I didn't put pickles in, so there's some blackberry jam maybe. Because I didn't put pickles in there before, that now means that I can use all 6 preserving bins at the same time and they will finish at the same time. And they'll be all in sync with each other, which is what I like to see. Let's go see how everything outside is doing. No mail again today. A couple of little harvests, though. Green beans, which is always nice because I sell those straight away. Garlic. Now, how long have we got left? We've got another 9 days. So by the time they start growing tomorrow, I would say probably about 8 days worth. And that is really annoying. I'm just going to sell the garlic. I'll keep the normal bulbs just in case I need to make any garlic oil at a later date. But I will sell all of the green beans. There we go. And we'll have a quick check in on all the chickens. You doing alright, chickens? Yeah. We're starting to get somewhere here. Cow likes me with 3 hearts. Yeah, definitely getting somewhere, especially with the chickens that we've had for a long time. Yeah, Lord Fowl really likes us now. Now, I am definitely going to do fishing today. Definitely. I didn't do any fishing yesterday, so. We'll try and alternate it between things to do with mines and things to do with fishing. Now then, I think we have enough now. I've forgotten what we need for the horse pen, but I think we have enough for it. And I think we still need to collect wood for the barn, so I think that the stables will get built first. Now. Where's all my hardwood is going to be the next question. I think it's one of these chests out here. Not that one. Not that one. Or that one, I think. There, 120 hardwood. And it was iron, wasn't it? And we had that roasting away in here. I think it should be done by now. Yep. So iron bars. I'll take all the stone. Let's go see Robin and see if we can get a stable. I'll be very happy if we can, because those horses apparently are much faster. They're just walking around. I'll be so happy if we can get a horse. No, not a horseradish. A horse. A real one. Oh, you know what? I bet Sebastian will be here. Now, if Demetrius will like a salmon berry, I bet he will. Yes, I thought he would. Sorry, I don't have any strawberries yet, Mario. You can have them as soon as I do. Now, where's the stable? 10,000 gold I have. 100 hardwood I have. 5 iron bars I have. Yay! Stable for me. Oh. Where can I build it? Right there. Thank you, Robin. I'll go speak to Sebastian anyway. No, I don't want to eat a salmon berry. Or give it to Sebastian. No. Wonder if he likes bat wings. That'd be funny. Sigh, if gas wasn't so expensive, I'd ride my motorcycle to the city today. So So what do you do when you aren't working? Comic books. Oh yeah. Well, did you read the Cave Saga? Sorry, the new Cave Saga 10. I won't spoil it for you, but oh man. Hey, it's into comics too. Oops. Graphic novel. See, if I'd have seen that before I chose that option, then I would have chosen that option. But as it was, I just chose that option. I wonder if Robin would like a piece of hardwood. Oh, she does. She likes hardwood. Okay. I'll remember that. I'll have to remember to go and chop that down a bit more. But yeah, we're getting a stable. Getting it really soon. I'm gonna go do some fishing now. In the river, which is this way. Do I have more fishing rod? Yeah. Got an inventory full of stuff, but we'll try anyway. Okay, fishing in the river. Algae! More algae soup! Algae soup's actually pretty good. More algae soup! This is like the algae bit of the river. Trash. Is it like a bad spirit day today? Or is this just a bad bit of the river to fish in? I better not be using my bait up. Sunfish! Straight away! Yes! And we're right by the community centre, so we can put it straight in. I am so paranoid about selling things that I need. Right, sunfish. In you go. So now we just need a catfish and a tiger trout. Doubt I'll find a catfish though. I think the catfish are probably those really wiggly ones that I found on a rainy day. So I'm just gonna go to the trader down at the bottom there, and I'm gonna see. Oh, we should get some seeds off Pierre on the way. Oh, Harvey, hi, I have coffee for you. I don't have any pumpkins for Abigail though. I'll just buy some seeds off you. Something that takes about 8 days. 6 days, 6 days, 7 days, 4 days. Yeah, we'll just do that. We'll just buy some kale and just do one more harvest of that. That'll be fine. Right, so we're gonna go past the forest. However, I don't have any tulips for you. I think I sold my Joja Cola. Yep. I do have a beer though. Sam does like a... No, it's Shane that likes a beer a bit more. We'll try a salmon berry. Oh, that was rubbish. Okay. Should have given him beer. Oh well. Okay, let's go and see the trader, see what she's got. If it's anything community centre related, we will buy it from her. Because we are dirty, rotten cheats. A super cucumber. Coleslaw, battery pack, coconut. Okay, carrot, oil of garlic, a less expensive coconut, fertilizer, bug meat, sun table, rare seed. Let's see if we need the coconut for anything. I think it was like one of the exotic foraging bundles. But I think that that was the craft room, wasn't it? Dye, chefs, fodder, enchanters. Certainly would be the fodder bundle, the chef's bundle, or the dye bundle. I genuinely think the coconut I think was part of a bundle that we've already done, so that's fine. So, I think we'll just go to the magical forest. But I can't get to you because there's a big rock in the way. Okay. Oh, there's these mushrooms. I'll have some of those, thank you. And we'll replace some of this hardwood. Oh. Get out of my way, slimes. Lots of mushrooms, lots of slimes, lots of horseradishes. Can't believe how easy a sunfish was to get, and then like how difficult a catfish is to get. I wonder if that will literally be the last thing that I get for the community center, will be like a catfish. Would not surprise me. But the thing is, if I practice my fishing, then hopefully I'll be able to get things to help with those really, really quick little fish. And then I will be a master at it, and I'll be able to catch things like squid and stuff like that. But at the moment, there's a lot of things that I do miss, because I can only get the sort of slow to medium fish. Why couldn't you just sell a cat's fish? You crazy lady. I wonder if I can chop down like these trees. Seemingly I can. My inventory's full though. Okay. So I'm back up to nearly 400 wood now, so that's really good. That will mean that the... because it didn't take any stone for the stables, so that means that the barn upgrade will be within our reach fairly quickly after that stable gets built. And then we'll be like jaunting around on our pony, and it'll be awesome. Because I said so. Now, have we said hello to the cows today? I don't think we have. Just do not chop those two trees down. They are special trees. Probably a bit late. We might have to wake them up. Hey, don't sleep. Don't sleep. Just wake up and say hi. Yeah, I'll just try and milk you then, because you give me a heart for milking anyway. No milk! Did I not feed you properly? I'm terrible. Oh no, my inventory's all full. Can't even feed them. there something I have to throw? Yeah, I'll throw that trash away. Even though it probably can be used for something useful. But yeah, you're like, I can't believe she's already filled that massive inventory up. Believe it. Because I have. Okay, what are we going to do now? A little bit of farm clearing, I think. A little bit of tree chopping. Probably should do some inventory management, but who's got time for that? Not me. I have time for chopping down trees and feeding animals. I don't have time for watering. But I do have time for upgrading. And I do have a bit of time for clearing. But only at the end of the night. Pretty much this entire farm has been cleared by me just by going out at the end of the night where I've got a couple of hours to spare. And just going for it. So there you go. Just don't waste any time on this game. And you will get far. Okay. These all need to go. How much wood do I have now? 480. That is actually, I think, enough for the barn upgrade. So, I think in the next few episodes of, you know, the remainder of spring that we've got left, we're going to get the stable done. We're going to have a dance. We're going to at some point find Sebastian and give him a void egg. Then try and give the rest of the people that we haven't given gifts to this week, which is quite a lot of them actually. I did manage to get a lot of gifts given out, look at that. You need to maybe give one to Jazz, an extra one to Shane. Evelyn's had hers actually, all of hers. Gus we haven't given anything to. But a few of these guys that have only got like zero or one heart, I've given full presents to. Maru, I think I gave a rubbish present to her. And the dwarf I can't understand yet, so I think I've done all right. George I could do with taking a leak to. Willie I'm not really sure. Kent likes those salmon berries, so I could take him some of them. Linus, yeah, we've done Linus. I've not seen Clint at all. Could take a chocolate cake for Jodie as well, because I think we might be starting to lose hearts with her, so we could do with taking her a present. And we can make chocolate cake ourselves now, which is very cool. But yeah, stable soon, so we'll be naming the horse. Hint, hint. So I made 1,350 just from garlic and green beans. Mmm. They're very expensive in the land of Stardew Valley, aren't they? Okay. So there we are. We're going to have a horse soon. But that is the end of the episode. And I hope you liked it. And if you did, then please leave me a like in the comment section below. And if you want to see more Stardew Valley, see what I get up to, then please subscribe to the channel. And then I can let you know when the new videos are out. I hope to see you all in the next episode. But until then, please look after yourselves and keep being awesome.